Back home, the White City highlights international rivalry born of sincere admiration and friendship as Emil Zatopek leads Gordon Pirie and Ken Norris in the 10,000 metres. For years, Pirie has corresponded with the famous Czech. Now, unleashing a terrific sprint, he achieves his greatest triumph by defeating his idol over this distance for the first time during the London Prague match sponsored by the Evening News. Pirie's time was the fastest ever recorded in Britain, and Ken Norris was second.